He has the frog in his mouth. What was the frog doing out here? So that's our frog pond right there. So there's plenty of frogs in there. Mm-hmm. Unless he was over there and then dragged them back here. That's a possibility.
His mouth is like that.
Ugh, it freaks me out.